I'm Donna Rucco, and you're on the list. California is fitter, healthier, and now they have to give Oklahoma their earthquake notoriety. What? What's next? Erin Christie has the top three stories that have you talking around Tulsa.
At number one, earth-shattering news.
Are we having an earthquake?
We are
right
definitely
now?
Having an earthquake, George.
KOCO in Oklahoma City reporting Oklahoma is now the earthquake capital of the continental United States, going from nearly one a year in 2009 to one a day, doubling California's quakes. Maybe it's time for a new slogan. We'll steal Pennsylvania's, the Quaker State, or Oklahoma, it's our fault. At number two, how about a little foot golf? The newest soccer-golf combo course just opened in May at Cherokee Hills.
There's a huge soccer community here in Tulsa, and it gives them the opportunity to play a whole new sport.
This up-and-coming sport was spearheaded in Tulsa by soccer buff Brian Micah.
I was surprised that nobody had thought of it before this, because it's fun. It brings out a whole new demographic to a golf course.
There are only three places to play on an accredited course in Oklahoma: Cherokee Hills in Catoosa, Bent Creek in Big Cabin, and Silverhorn in Oklahoma City. And number three, 4th of July style. Mustache in Brookside is stepping it up from the old flag t-shirt days. For women,
if you're going out on the town after the 4th of July to watch the fireworks, I think it's a fun way to dress up and still be patriotic. A lot of people are all over these. These are good ones.
I see those crop shirts.
It's hard.
You're scaring me, Ashley.
I
think it's all about your confidence level.
You know what? The high-waisted makes it a little bit easier.
Definitely. That way you're not showing as much skin.
And accessories.
I am not cool enough for this.
Yes, you are.
For men, we're still doing the funny t-shirt slogan type things. Now, you are caught up and clued in around Tulsa. I'm Erin Christie.